God is still writing your story. Stop trying to steal the pen. Trust the author.